There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life. And trust? If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here. Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Thank you. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first.
You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
Look what I found! You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Street like a watchman. At least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, you go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work. Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
I saw someone.
Ronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?